We sometimes pray a prayer of deliverance and then sit back to wait on God. Sometimes we come to church and sit in the pews to watch the service, but not to actually worship. But when your situation gets bad enough, you won't care what's in your way. You will give God a desperate shout. You will give God a desperate worship, and you will give God a desperate prayer. The word itself states that faith without works is dead. The woman who had been bleeding for 12 years considered her situation an emergency as well. Many would have told the woman that she had to wait because it wasn't her turn. But we need to understand that with Jesus, just because it's not your turn, doesn't mean that it's not your time.